welcome back to a brand new Creating Beyond Limits video. The official trailer for Stranger Things Season 3 came out today. I honestly cannot wait to check this out. I'm a big fan of the series. Season 1 was amazing, and Season 2 was absolutely fantastic, with the exception of one episode that just wasn't so great. I'm pretty sure it was Episode 7. If you watched Season 2 and you're watching this reaction, you obviously know what episode I'm talking about, where they kind of went in a different way. You're going to try to set up a whole different show, it seemed like. But so much has happened in this show, and it's just been so long. It's been like a year since Season 2 came out, probably longer. I'm not honestly too sure, but it has been a very long time, especially because considering me and Samantha, we binge-watched Season 2 as soon as it came out. I'm pretty sure the weekend it came out, we were like, yeah, let's watch Stranger Things, because we were hyped for it, and we got through it very fast, and we've been waiting a very long time for Season 3. So, let's see what's going to happen. Let's see how amazing Season 3 looks. So let's jump into it. Starting the video in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh man, they're going to look so much older. The Demigorgon from Season 2 that, was his pet or friend. I hope he's still alive somehow. Holy shit. Her hair. They're all so much older. Dustin's the best, and so is Steve. Oh man, the music. Wow. All I know is the mall is going to be a big part of it from what they've been promoting. They all look so different.
We're not kids anymore.
Oh. Because they're older. Oh. Still kids.
We're just gonna sit in my basement all day? Play games for the rest of our lives?
Poor Will. Never gets a break, does he? July 4th.
It is important to me that you feel safe. I want you to feel.
Jesus.
Like this can still be your home.
Someone hunted, going after L. I'd say our brother's gonna have a redeeming arc. The new girl. This is new. Demigorgon's back. Confirmed. Whoa. It's going too fast. Slow down. Oh, shit. Season 3. Stranger Things 3.
How many children are you friends with?
Oh man, look, this looks amazing, literally. Well everyone, that was my reaction to the trailer for the third season of Stranger Things, and holy shit, this was amazing. I'm being completely honest, I have to go back and watch it 3-5 more times, because it showed a lot, but it was all so fast. All the flashes, I need to watch it again because it kind of warped my mind, you know. I need to go back and see because I can't remember all of it that's happened because it was just going so fast. But it literally looks amazing. It looks like a lot of shit is going to happen. I don't know how many episodes this is. It's probably similar to the two previous seasons. Actually, I'm pretty sure Season 2 had at least a few more episodes. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure they did. So hopefully this has more episodes than Season 2. And hopefully, even if it does have more episodes, they kind of stick to the story and they don't try to do a whole side plot like what you did with season 2 when Elle went off, and yeah, I'm not going to get into it, but hopefully they don't do anything like that, because lots of people didn't like that in season 2. Anyway, so yeah, they all look so much older. If anyone knows the time jump, like how long has it been, season 3 is going to be picking up after season 2, let me know in the comments down below. Also, let me know if you're hyped and excited for this, because I am. Just literally, hands down, awesome trailer. Didn't spoil too much. All went by so fast to just get you hyped and excited. Only a couple of months left to go. Roll on, Stranger Things. If you like this reaction and if you want to see more from me, give the video a like, subscribe to the channel. Help us hit 1,500 subscribers. And also, if there's anything you'd like me to react to, any trailers or anything you'd like to see on the channel, let me know in the comments down below also. So with all that said, thank you all for watching. I hope you all have a fantastic day. I'll see you all in the next video. Bye. Hey everyone, if you've made it this far, that means you've made it to the end of the video. And I just want to say thank you all for watching. And remember, if you enjoyed this, hit the thumbs up button and click any of the video links that are displayed now if you want to see more content from me. Have a great day.